And that for us was really key because it allowed us to be able to say, okay, I looked at the decay of the Higgs to 2Zs, I see exactly where it should be. I looked at the decay of Higgs to 2Ws, I see exactly where it should be. Because from an experimental perspective, we never actually measure the Higgs. We
Right.
never measure the Higgs. So all we knew at that time was we had measured something new. Whether or not it was the actual Higgs boson, we then had to compare the rate of decay to 2Zs, the rate of decay to 2Ws, of which the theory, once you know its mass, is
Makes a
predicted.
statement
Yeah,
about.
exactly.
So if there's an announcement on like July 4th, when did you know that you had it, or when were you fairly certain that you had it? Is it months before? Is it 6 months before? Or the day before? I mean, how did it?
No, I mean, statistics is such that, we were collecting data, and if you see some sort of statistical signal, you should expect that as more and more data, the size of the size of your, Higgs peak, let's say, starts growing and growing and growing.
Yep.